Everybody, so we've arrived at the convention center, Oregon Convention Center. Yep. Wizard World.
Wizard World 2015.
It was Joey.
You excited?
Yeah, I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yeah. Haven't seen anyone at coffee yet, but.
Yeah, this place is pretty empty. Oh, no, wait.
Yeah, we're walking.
Hold on. There's some people.
Hey, welcome.
So,
see you on the inside.
Yeah, see you guys on the inside. Right?
Yeah. That's what I just said.
So we have arrived at Comic-Con, Wizard World, Portland, 2015.
Yeah.
What are you wearing, Joey? What are you wearing today, Joey? Who are you wearing?
Spider-Man.
He's wearing Spider-Man. I am wearing Gamer Stock Podcast.
Way to be a homer.
Huh?
Way to be a homer and rep your own company.
I know, right? Self-advertising?
Yeah. Since we didn't get a boost.
Huh?
Since we didn't get a boost.
They are crazy expensive.
Yeah.
Crazy expensive.
It's okay.
Is it?
Yeah. We got us. That's all we need.
We are the glue that holds the world together.
Yeah.
So, this is our, what, third Comic-Con?
Huh? Wizard World Comic-Con?
Yeah.
Yeah, third Wizard World.
Third Wizard World. We've been to two Rose Cities.
In about, what, a year and a half, 2 years we've been?
Yeah, we started this 3 years ago.
Say two,
3 years ago?
Two, something. A little over two.
Unless that's just all screwy. So, I just bought a Dragon Zord. Power Rangers.
$100.
$100.
Well spent?
Well spent.
Good.
Yeah?
Good.
Joey, you have to buy anything?
Good to see you're happy.
I'm happy. This is a victory for me.
I'm just, you know, patrolling the outside.
Yeah. We're still walking around, you know.
We still got, like, 3 days.
Yeah. So what's the best costume you've seen so far?
Saw a nice Red Skull.
Yeah, it was really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Should go back and get a picture with him.
If we find him.
Yeah.
Sure we will.
Yeah.
Found those two people that were holding us up in line. Really good Gandalf. Really good. I think it was.
Oh, the when we first came in.
Yeah.
Speaking of first coming in, this is the entrance.
Azog the Defiler.
Yeah.
Huh?
Loki.
Yeah, Loki.
Furbies.
So, Underwood. On the screen? Oh, it was. She was on the screen.
Don't tease me like that.
Huh?
Don't tease me like that. Velma.
Huh?
Velma and Shaggy.
What?
Velma and Shaggy.
Velma and Shaggy, yeah.
So what else are you looking for at the con?
I'm just looking around. Got a kimono? You got a kimono.
No kimono up in this bitch.
Not a big kimono for you.
Not a big kimono guy.
Wish that Red Skull shirt wasn't $120.
Which one?
The hockey jersey.
Oh yeah, the hockey jersey you saw? The Hydra?
Yeah, it's really badass.
Yeah.
Alright, so Joey just bought something, his first item for today.
My first item.
This weekend.
It's a Zelda songbook.
Oh, Zelda songbook, but what did you buy?
Well, what do I play a Zelda song on?
Yeah. What would you play a Zelda song on? It's small. It's in a box.
It's in a box. I don't know how to open it.
Oh. Holy shit.
It's an ocarina.
It's got a little string attached to it.
Yeah. Hanging around my neck. Yeah.
Play a little shanty for us?
Feels nice.
You play a little shanty? Come on.
I don't know.
What's your songbook? How hard could it be?
Sure, that's the words we'll regret saying.
Let me see. What's it made out of?
Pretty nice.
Is it a hard plastic?
I don't know. Feels heavier than plastic, though.
Ceramic, maybe? A little lighter than ceramic.
I don't know.
A little heavy, I mean.
All I know is she said put your fingers on the holes.
Play the Song of Storms. Storms.
All right, Cody, what'd you get?
Got a 12th shirt. This may be right back here.
What?
Yep. Jason is
pretty excited.
Huh?
Pretty stoked about it. You gonna put it on?
Not right now.
Why?
No.
Why?
I haven't washed it yet.
Oh, come on.
Come on, what?
Just put it on.
No.
Put it on.
No.
It gives it a good musty smell.
I also got this.
It's its own fragrance.
This is not for me.
Boom. Who's it for?
This is for Ellen.
Boom. Name. Done.
Ellen. Name drop.
Boom.
Are you filming?
Yeah, what'd you get?
Hi, guys.
Alan Tudyk's autograph.
Ooh, what does it say?
It's says, Cody, I am a leaf on the wind. Alan Tudyk.
You guys best friends now?
Yes, we are bestest friends.
Bestest friends? Yep. Did you get his number?
I forcibly, yes.
Yeah. Awesome. What else did you get?
I got a couple t-shirts.
A couple t-shirts. Now who's having the stroke?
I got the memory reader shirt that you saw.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a Friday the 12th t-shirt with Jason on it.
Sweet!
It's got a calendar, which is Friday the 12th instead of Friday the 13th. And Jason's all like, sad. What'd you get?
Well, I got some comic books, first comic books ever.
Yeah.
3 for $5.
Yeah.
Spider-Man.
Sweet deal.
Amazing Spider-Man.
All right.
Awesome. And then I got an ocarina.
Like a legitimate ocarina?
Awesome. Not Macarena, ocarina.
Legitimate ocarina.
Ocarina. Still haven't figured out how to play it yet.
You'll learn.
I will.
Learning self-battle.
I'll own it, love it, but I won't share it.
Won't share it. I can't share your mouthpiece with anybody.
Nope. Never.
Yep. Anything else?
That pretty much sums it up for
yep.
me. I believe. It was awesome time. Too many people there.
Yep.
Too many people. But these bracelets were worth it. They were worth the price. Were they worth it?
Worth it.
Worth it?
Worth it.
Joey, we're wrapping up our last day at Wizard World Comic Con. Joey, how do you feel so far about Wizard World?
Good. It's been a fun day.
Yeah?
Yeah. Kind of empty today, but I like the room.
You like the room when it's empty?
Yeah.
You see, what's the most interesting thing you saw this weekend?
Costumes, man.
Costumes?
What kind of costumes? Well, there's one out there.
Yeah, there's one out there.
Poor guy has to be led around by his arm, though.
Okay, you can't see.
Clark Kent?
Yeah?
So exciting. We're just about to go to our Bacco Rooker panel and probably do one more last lap around the expo area. Mm-hmm. And that'll be it.
So 210 is my top speed. All of our highways are really not built for that kind of speed, though.
What are your upcoming projects?
I just finished a movie called King Bolden. And that movie I did 7 years ago. And now I'm doing it again. What happened was, I think the director and the producer of that movie wanted to do some major reshoots. None of the other actors were available. So he decided to just rewrite the whole damn thing and redo it. And that's what he did. He recast everything except for my role and one of the other choreographers role, you know, and she and I were the only two people from the original movie, so I got paid 2 times. I got paid more than a second time. Go ahead.
Favorite moment from this Comic Con?
From what?
From this weekend.
Right now. Favorite moment things. I told you already when I got paid. Come on.
Or else like you did.
This is all I have to get. Come on. Let's have it.
What's your best moment with the fans?
No comment. How about a hug for your pal, Mara?
What was it like with the Yondu makeup? How long did that take?
Yondu makeup took 4.5 hours. So what's your question? What wants to know? When the hell do I get out of here? I gotta pee! You have a question? Is not in my vocabulary. Yeah, actually, I say, right. Yeah. Hey, let's get it.
What was it like to be dead and walking dead?
I felt dead?
You seem like a guy who likes money. How much money does it take to come to the show in Vancouver, Canada?
Come on.
The talking nonsense scene.
In no time at all. We started, you know, in the script it's written, blah, 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 blah. That's what I'm supposed to say, blah, 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 blah. And I came out with, you know, and it was awesome. The actor, my fellow actor, was so into it. He was perfect. It was a great scene.
It's a good Comic-Con. Very good. How much money you spent today?
How much money did I spend?
Today.
This weekend?
This weekend.
Or just today?
Break it down. Weekend.
Whole weekend I probably spent close to $300.
Today.
Today? Like 60.
Reasonable.
Puts in perspective how much I spent this entire weekend, yeah. The other 2 days.
Well, I don't know what you bought yesterday.
How much did you spend this weekend?
Let's see, 5 for this, 10 for the other, or 10 for the t-shirt, and then 25 for the ocarina, which I'm selling back to you.
I'm getting an ocarina. But thanks you guys for watching our YouTube video on Wizard World Comic Con Portland, Oregon 2015. This is Joey.
See you.
Bye. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.